So what I'm going to do is, like I say, war stories, and difficulty wise I'm going straight for hardcore, because all the trophies will stack. What's this? Yeah, so there's no trophies for like collectibles. There might be collectibles in the game, but it doesn't affect your trophy for completing, so I'm not even going to bother about picking them up. I'm just going to complete the game as quick as I can, get the trophy, and do other trophies. So we'll do the videos on other trophies, how to get them, best ways to do it, stuff like that. So don't forget to subscribe to stay up to date with everything Battlefield 5. Give us a thumbs up or thumbs down if you like or dislike the video, you don't mind, and give us your opinions on the game, what you think of it. A lot of people have been asking about the deluxe version, haven't they, whether it's worth getting or not. But I'd say no, I'd wait for the standard now. It's not worth it now. If you've not pre-ordered, then don't bother. Just wait till the normal one comes out. I feel like we've been mugged off, basically, by EA, personally. Because PC, I've had it for like a week earlier. So, it's a bit shit, but what can we do? So, a load of people's maxed out already. Rank 50. Regardere. So, yeah, the campaign's starting now. Courageux, prêt à se sacrifier pour la patrie.
Apparently it's okay.
Ces hommes, c'était des héros.
Graphics do look really good.
Mais ils n'étaient pas les seuls à combattre. Je vais vous raconter une histoire que vous ne connaissez pas.
Oh, I'm taking the gibble.
Telling like everything just on point.
Deme.
Let's hope it's a good campaign. The last one was a decent one. That's what this one is.
Si ton laissé t'engager, ça veut dire ça va pas du tout.
Ils m'ont demandé de venir repousser les armes parce que tu es trop faible et trop vieux pour ça, Idrissa. Regarde-toi.
Alors tu es venu gagner la guerre tout seul, c'est ça?
Si ça peut te faire du bien, va dire à ta femme que tu as aidé, non?
Moi-même, j'ai une femme.
You have Mark Strong. It's gonna be good.
On disait, nous sommes français. Nous sommes français.
Looks like it's African soldiers into fighting for France by the looks of it.
En France.
I don't like pronounce it.
Nous avons vu à quel point nous étions français.
He took his gun off him and gave him a fucking shovel. Cheeky cunt.
On va faire ça jusqu'à quand?
Jusqu'à ce qu'on ait fini.
C'est tout? C'est tout ce que l'on va faire?
Hey, this should get fused now.
Écoute, oh. Les choses ici sont...
It's hardcore.
Différentes.
Why does it look a bit like Battlefield 1 still?
Les Français lançaient tout ce qu'ils avaient vers un château.
You know, like the detail. You know, like the buildings and the ruins.
Tout a échoué, notre jeune et
ambitieux capitaine a décidé de nous porter volontaire a new face.
Pour s'emparer des canons anti-aériens armants qui l'encerclent. Hein? Reste en vie, petit frère. Hein?
I don't know, but as soon as you get shot, you're nearly dead. That's what I have seen.
Sight on the door.
Oh yeah, I'm dead. Oh man.
Is that dead straight away?
Wow, that was like 2-3 shot hit. I wanted to see. Right, okay.
Oh, at the start.
No, I wanted to see you. Oh, what it was like for death. Live one up! Right. I wanted to see like how hard it is. Do you know what I mean? Hang on. Is that a comment then? Oh, oh shit, they're going to the left.
Oh, you're joking there, there's a sniper.
So we are. Alright, let's get the elf back.
Left.
Come here. Was that gun over here? Pick up. Can you swap handgun? Nice. So if you're playing this game on hardcore, looking at it, they don't give you much ammo. Hardcore.
You don't need much ammo?
No.
You need ammo?
No, what I'm saying is, they don't give you much. Oh. So in other words, you lose it pretty much straight away. So you've got to be careful not to just like max out the gun. Shooting shit. Where am I going here? As soon as you're getting shot, man. I got my snack. I know it's hardcore, Matt. I've played harder games than this. What I'm saying is, it's literally like a couple of shots, you're dead. Going, come back, you little bastard. You're not dead. some guns.
Oh, when you got to the Martial.
Matt, I can't hear the word you're saying. Try putting your mic near your mouth. No.
Souvent de mauvaise qualité, pas adapté. Fallait apprendre à improviser, fouiller, bricoler. Je me disais, allez d'aimer, cherche, trouve un moyen pour que ça marche.
Has he got the game? Is he playing on an hardcore? Tell me.
It says messages to be retracted.
Notre équipement était souvent de mauvaise qualité. Pas adapté. Fallait apprendre à improviser, fouiller, bricoler. Je me disais, allez d'aimer. Cherche. Trouve un moyen pour que ça marche.
How many platinums has that he got, or whatever his name is?
know.
Well, I want proof. And if he's got more than me, I won't say anything. If he's not got more than me, then basically, you can kiss my bullet hole. Simple as that. Fucking hell. Oh, come on, regen.
How hard's that game?
How hard's what game? This? It's fucking hard. Mm. I've done hard games, and this is one of them. Straight off. The last campaign that I've done was piece of piss compared to this. Honestly, it's like two-shot kill. You take two bullets, you're nearly dead. If not dead. Right, that's dead. That guy in that fucking bunker doing my head in. Right, so can you see messages or something?
No, nothing. I can't see anything.
Right, whatever.
The laptop's not seeing anything.
Right, here we go again. Sticky dynamite. How far do these lob? Oh, that's a shot of shit, isn't it? Oh, RPG. Two guys down. One RPG, I don't know where he is. There he is. Shit! Come on! Health, give me health! Regen. Comment, Matt. Throw dynamite, set that out, okay.
Let's see if I can see the comment. Oh, it's finger. Of course, Cobbins. Just saying, how's it? How you find Battlefield 5?
Well, this is the campaign, so this is it. I've got it on hardcore, and it's really hard, pretty much.
He's loving it.
I'm not at the minute.
Well, I'm coming off.
Are you coming off?
Good luck.
Cheers, Matt.
Give us a hug. So, what else?
What is that? Lee Enfield. Oh, Matt liked it. Right. Here we go. Shitstorm time. How many guys are going to be up here? Holy fuck. This is like, because it's hardcore, it's like two, you get shot twice, you're dead, no enough. Like that. And it takes them like 10 million bullets to die. Come on, regen. There we go. There's a guy here, there he is. Shit, that was close. My god, they're coming down the hill. one sec with a comment. Hang on, let me check. There's 32 more than you have. What are you going on about? I need a screenshot if that's what you're on about, is your platinums.
Shit.
And how many do you know? How do you know how many I've got? Headshot. Give me that gun. Oh, fuck! Oh, that was close. Shit. Regen. Give me some ammo. Fuck's sake. Like two bullets and you're nearly dead. Health. Oh shit! Where's that guy gone? Oh shit, missed. No. Holy fuck. Come on. That's why I'm shooting you. Right, okay. Holy shit. Get that gun. Oh no. Where are they all coming from? Shit. Now, some fucking ammo. Shit.
On était tous emportés par l'euphorie de cette surprenante victoire. Même après toutes ces années, je m'en souviens encore très bien, mais j'ai toujours une boule au ventre quand je repense à ce qui nous attendait.
Je les vois! Les Allemands arrivent!
Here we go. Oh shit, thank you. How the fuck do we take that out? Have we got no RPGs or something? Alright. Oh shit, not another tank. Get the fuck out of there a minute.
De l'aide arrive. Une traînée dans le ciel bleu. Ce pilote sera récompensé. Et nous, non. Mais on ne le sait pas encore. À ce moment-là, on avait juste envie de remercier cet inconnu et son courage.
Oh non, I've done it. Nice.
Laisse-le partir, petit frère. Idrissa, est-ce qu'on a gagné?
Ils ont tous fui. Alors sauf s'ils ont changé les règles du jeu. Waouh, on a gagné.
On a gagné?
Cessez le feu! On a gagné.
On a gagné! On les a eus! On les a battus! On a gagné! On a gagné!
Surveillez les arbres là. Rassemblez les armes et les munitions.
Idrissa, attends. Qu'est-ce qu'on fait maintenant? Viens, on y va.
Yep.
Faut qu'on continue là.
Faut te reposer.
Yep.
Tu es vivant. Peut-être ils nous donneront une médaille de...
Mais il faudrait prendre ces canons pour recevoir une médaille.
Démé, on n'a pas de commandant. On ne peut pas avancer sans soutien.
Tu en es sûr? Idrissa, tu es comme moi, allons. Allons les combattre.
J'ai une famille. Des enfants.
Mais regardez-vous. On a déjà fait mieux que les meilleurs soldats français. Alors je vous pose la question, de quoi d'autre sommes-nous capables? Si on avance, et si on neutralise ces canons, les livres d'histoire parleront de nous, de la reconnaissance, du respect, pour nous, pour nos enfants. Alors on va prendre ce poste, et leur montrer à tous qui nous sommes vraiment. Allons-y! Allons-y! Allons-y!
Dire qu'ils ont adoré mon discours. Alors, on a avancé. On s'est dispersé et déployé pour atteindre les canons le plus discrètement possible. On a été séparés d'une partie de nos hommes. Je suis parti les rechercher pour qu'on puisse attaquer la batterie principale ensemble.
Il doit bien y avoir quelqu'un en vie, là.
There's a guy. Dead ahead.
Mon Dieu. Les Allemands ne pourront plus communiquer entre eux.
Are you fucking cunt? I wonder if we can get through this without even killing anyone. Could we just run through it? We should do it.
Mon Dieu! Repose en paix, mon frère! Essayez de communiquer maintenant.
Do we even need to go down there? Actually.
Non, quelle horreur.
Je me disais, t'as mis trop de temps d'aimer. C'est trop tard.
Barrage droit devant, avec des gardes allemands. Encore des morts. Difficile d'imaginer qu'il y ait encore des survivants ici.
Bastard there. Need to take him out. Keeps turning round, that's for his game, innit? If you take him out, I'm just going to make a run for it, I think. I'll try and make a run for it. Every time I make a run for it, I do well. Before he gets sniped. Magic. That's how you do that.
On s'accroche à ces petites victoires, car le combat est sans fin et il faut aller de l'avant.
Oh shit! What am I doing? Launcher, man. Charge enemies. Right, first off. What? Right, next gun. Top line. Come on, reload. Give us some more ammo. Return to combat area? The fuck? Holy shit! Get off. Give me that gun back, I've already got that. Give me frag grenades.
Idrissa.
Nice.
Idrissa. Te voilà. Je savais que tu t'en sortirais.
Regarde ça. C'est ça que tu voulais, hein? Je t'avais dit qu'on ne devait pas avancer sans soutien.
Mais on a gagné. Les Allemands prennent la fuite.
Ne vous approchez pas, espèce de Schweinhund. On n'avait pas gagné. On n'a pas pas en retraite. Vous allez crever. Vous êtes cernés. On va contre-attaquer. Vous écraser. Personne ne saura jamais.
Oh fuck.
On va mourir.
Shitstorm.
Ma femme, mes enfants. On va mourir.
Regarde ses yeux. Tu veux vraiment que ce soit lui qui gagne? Il nous déteste parce qu'il pense qu'on est inférieur. Si on recule maintenant, tous ces hommes seront morts pour rien. Attends. Il pense qu'on va rester là, ou bien battre en retraite. Le plus gros de leur force se trouve dans les bois, donc... Quel est le dernier endroit où ils s'attendent à nous voir? Imagine leur tête si on arrivait à se faufiler par arrière et qu'on le capture. Ce sera quelque chose à raconter à nos enfants, Grissa. Surtout toi qui es très vieux maintenant. À leurs yeux, on passera pour des rois.
J'ai un petit frère. Ça me plaît bien ce que tu dis là.
What are you saying? Got bigger balls than you, mate. Come on.
Des émetteurs radio là-bas. Et des canons de campagne sur cette colline. Ça va être un sacré bourreau de tout saboter. Aimé, prends ce lance-fusée. Tire avec pour nous dire d'attaquer.
Quand on verra ta fusée, on passera à l'attaque quoi qu'il arrive. On t'a fait confiance. On t'a confié nos vies, Aimé.
Oh, fuck.
C'est la guerre. Une grosse machine dégueulasse. Sans répit. Sans pitié. Une fois dedans, il n'y a que deux solutions. La mort ou la survie. Des soldats allemands.
Oh, wrong one. Give me that. It's getting into that fucking tank area. What's the problem? Oh, getting spotted. Oh, there's a guy up top in there as well. Didn't even know that. Sneaky little bastard. Fact, I I wonder if I can take these fuckers out. Fucking guys. Step out.
Troupe n'a plus rien à craindre de vous maintenant.
Nice, done that bit. Right. Holy shit! You sneaky little fuck! Fucking hell, it's like two fucking it shit. Please kill you little bastard. Ah, what the fuck? Right, fuck this. You, it's my life. Shot, you're nearly dead, if not dead. No. Oh, for sake. Fucking hell. Down. Come on, pop your fucking head out. Nah. Nah. Don't die. Don't fucking die now on me. Okay, now. Guns, ammo. Ammo. Give me ammo. What's that bad boy? Not bad. Oh, oh. I probably won't be staying on for long. I'll be going in a minute. Doing hardcore campaign. And it really is hardcore, to be honest. It's like 2-3 shot kill and you're dead. You'll see in a minute now, because there's a fucking ton of them down here. Fucking hell. 3%. Got 8 kill worth of a 3-2 bomb. Fucking hell, mate. I've not been online yet. Literally, I've loaded it up and I've come on campaign. I want to do platinum on the game. So, like I said, this is a really badass gun. I don't know the name of the gun, but it's fucking really good. It's so hard on PC, I can imagine. What I've played of this so far is fucking crazy. Shit. Top 5 mostly. Like I said, I've not done multiplayer. But, I can imagine it's not far off this, to be honest. Snipers don't half feel like COD. Fucking hell. I'm stuck. Fucking stuck. What's that message? Over 60 kills last night. Fucking hell. Sounds like you're tearing it up, mate. Fucking hell, that was close. Shit. Well, that was a good fucking shot, wasn't it? Fucking shower of shite. There we go, one down. Plan tomorrow night, so it's gonna be fun. Sounds good, mate. Sounds good. What's your favourite weapon on it? And what class do you normally use? Sticky dynamite. Is that all they're fucking giving me here? Sticky dynamite. Fucking hell. Oh, fuck.
On doit se débarrasser de ces canons.
I'm alright. We comment, one sec, mate. some sticky dynamite or something. Oh, anti-tank. Now we're cooking. Oh, fuck. He's not dying. Okay. Oh, shit. Great, another flame trooper kit. Ammo. Ammo? Fuck's sake.
On a tout donné pour forcer la porte du château. Mais il aurait mieux valu pour nous qu'elle ne souffre jamais.
Écarte-toi, soldat! Écarte-toi de la porte! On va utiliser ce canon!
Pas des soldats d'élite super équipés comme les Allemands. Contrairement à eux, on n'avait pas d'armes de pointe et on s'était pas entraîné pendant des années. Mais on avait la volonté. La volonté de quelqu'un.
Oh, 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 oh. Why is it glitching?
Et la victoire nous a coûté cher. En sang, en sacrifice, et en vie humaine.
Get down. What the f- Why is it in slow motion? What the fuck? What a numbnuts. Alright, what guns have I got? Right, so I've still got my same guns. Hey guys, Neil and Matt again. Well, maybe me doing it. Doing the hardcore war stories. Basically, a guide to getting in platinum. So all the trophies will stack for your campaign. So I'm just picking up where I left off really from last time, and like I say, we're on hardcore. Like I say, I'm not interested in all the pickups or collectibles. I'm not interested in all that because it's not required to get your trophy. It's just a matter of completing the game. And that's what I'm gonna do, and it is really hard. So if you've not started it, you're in for a bit of a shock, to be honest. And if you've not started the campaign yet, then I suggest you honestly start it on hardcore, because like I said, all the trophies will stack, and you don't have to play two playthroughs, three playthroughs, just the ones, that's it. What's this medic room, isn't it? Saying it every time I play this, the graphics just look really good. And what I've played so far, the story's good.
Next team we're playing, I'm Jordan. Fendil. Mad.
Is that story complete?
Already?
I don't know, you know. Is that it? Or is there more to this? I know there's three stories, isn't there? Well, for now anyway. I've got a feeling that this is complete here. think it is.
Yeah, good.
Messieurs, nous sommes fiers de vous.
Good.
Et de ce que vous avez accompli.
Merci, mon commandant.
Faisons une photo.
Ah, it's time to start with new one. Recall on this map.
Quand l'armée française a libéré Paris, ils ont retiré tous les soldats noirs. Ils les ont remplacés par des visages plus familiers. Mais moi, je sais ce qu'on a fait. Et à quel prix. Et j'en suis fier.
For unknown, I was at the end last time. I would have just completed it. Imagine doing this campaign on easy. Honestly, you'd walk through it in like half an hour. Not even that.